Indianapolis Animal Care Services is putting out a call for help just days before Christmas. The shelter says it's overflowing with animals and shared these pictures of dog crates lining the hallways. IACS is open for adoptions from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. tomorrow before it is closed for Christmas Eve and Christmas. The shelter also shared a holiday wish list. They need donations of dog and cat food, litter, chew toys for dogs, and leashes.